last night I watched The Menu. That was an interesting movie, The Menu, I watched last night. I like thrillers. I know I watched two movies today. My brain is just not working. Thank you. First thing I'm going to do is clean your face. So I'm just going to mist your face a little bit, and then I'm gonna wipe off anything that you might have on your face. Thank you. 1,000 shares tonight. Tingling. Want roses or fruit for the box, do you guys want roses or fruit? Fruit or roses? You guys can decide. Comment.
Let's go in with an eye scan. I'm going to put on my goggles.
or stressed. Okay, and how many of those are you feeling today? And which one do you think you feel the most? Do you feel the most energized? Do you feel the most well rested, relaxed, or stressed? Which one do you feel the most? You happy, or one thing that you enjoy doing. Go option is not something that is achievable this week, that's okay. I want you to go on to your second. If you still can't do the second option, go to your third. I'm sure you can find something that you enjoy doing, something that makes you happy. And it's important to just take time out of your busy schedule. A lot of us are so busy and we're running around all the time and we forget to stop and enjoy little things that make us happy. So think about your little thing and try to fulfill that this week. zero Bob Brooks right now in my life. Holy cow, that was a big yawn. You guys, stop. Stop, stop. My eyes just teared right now. Thank you. Thank you for the feather flaw. I just hit a record, guys. Tonight's the night that I